Hello and welcome to the 89th episode of the Herod Campaign of 4th Age Total War Dominion of Men, a modification of Rome Total War Barbarian Invasion. I Wombat or Wambit as you please. We are now in turn 107, and I think I may be ready to end this turn, but let me just peruse a little bit, make sure I haven't neglected to move some units or anything of that nature. Okay, we have a lot of money in the banks, so we probably need to get some projects going. It looks like all of my settlements have provincial pacification in place. That suggests that we could go ahead and grab Galenid now. I'm rather inclined to do so. So I'll want to bring up this stack of infantry to get that accomplished. First of all, put plague in here. Okay, we'll have to wait for the plague to go away. But now that we feel ready to go ahead with that assault, then waiting for the plague to go away will just be our last project there. Let's go ahead and make sure we're getting money out of these provinces. As much money as possible. Okay, that seems fine. Alright, so let's go ahead and end this session and see what happens next turn. Well, actually, do I have any... Okay, this guy needs to be moved. He needs to go here. Alright, I'm glad I looked at that. And let me look really quick at our agreements. Okay, that seems to be fine. Okay. I do wish Tharbad would grow a backbone. I just don't know how they're going to survive until I can get up there to help them. Fail. Coming up. Okay, how many deaths? We've got emissary, several emissaries. And none of my spies died, that's good. To get some more emissaries in the works here. Let's have an Arnon commission an emissary. Well, Minas Arnor do so as well. Anor do so as well. Always mispronouncing that city. Lots of projects completed, then that's good news. In fact, oh, I should have commissioned another project last turn. Damn. Thank you. Interesting that Dunlin is focusing on trying to take, what is this settlement called again? Fornust? Rather than this nearby settlement of Buckleberry. That is curious. Nice to see that Dale is still willing to give me some money every once in a while. Wow, it's like all of my emissaries near the elves have died off. Not anticipated. Your humble servant. I will speak with them at once. Okay, let's go ahead and try for an alliance with these guys. Try next turn. Ooh, who's that? Thought that was a Reunited Kingdom stack there for a moment. Guess you can go here. Oh, Dale got kicked out. Still, they'll be back. Okay. So you can actually start going this direction. Okay, and let's see if the Reunited Kingdom is interested in coming to terms. Okay, so this stack here wants to go. Is anybody in there? Oh, yeah, a lot of people in there. Wants to go around and get into Hornberg while it's empty, so. After that, they'll want to go into Arendelle, so we're going to make sure that Arendelle is not producing any units.
I kill, please. He's a dead man.
Nice, that will be sufficient there. How? So, oh, he just doesn't have a lot of skill. Alright, so we're going to let up on this settlement.
Break off the siege.
And we'll remove this agent. And we'll send him not into there. This will be fine. Okay. We need more spies up in this area, no doubt. Let's see how many more. Okay. You. Okay, you need to get some plague again. I'll have you go in here. And I'll send you back up here. Okay, get back in there. I'm getting some good governors over here in Dunland. Oh, nice! Lundir is rebelling, and that's got to have been in their position for a long time. Alright, what do we have in here? So we've got these two gentlemen. They can reach Dunrick. Okay, so I think just the two more spies is sufficient for this theater at the moment. So this guy can make his way to the east. Right. So you can get into here. Ugh. Not a good chance to do any harm there. Okay. Could probably lay off the spy production for a little bit. Alright, these nobles. They should be making their way to Miss Hanar, I believe. That's good. What are these ships doing here? Nothing? Okay. Skilled surveyor. Okay. Better tax income. Go ahead and give him to the governor. Alright, you probably need to get back up here to the ship. Okay, an incompetent governor with an executioner. Give the executioner to our king. Alright, so this stack, go ahead and get into this fort. Okay, looks like I might need more rogues. Alright, any more agent actions? That's it. I'm gonna have saved that project progress. Alright, so we need Outland Dominion here. Let's see if I can make that cheaper.
My lead. Forward.
Nope, can't.
My lead. March.
Tarnos, did you finish your Outland Dominion? You did. Nice. Okay, what can we get done here? Okay, we'll get a library going then. Execution Square is cheaper, let's go with that then. Okay, let's go with, let's see. Go with that Haven. Chamber of Feasts. I think I'll go with the City of Element here. See if any of our far settlements need projects. Nope, this one does, Anhoth. And all they can do is create a grand market. That'll just cause more problems with the population explosion. Okay, we can make our major province. It should make them happier. For now. Alright, let's go down with these guys. That looks like the proportions I want in those. Okay. It's like Anumbar is just going to have to build more Plainsman Skirmishers to keep up with its population. Alright, so now we can attack this deck here. Wow. So few men, and they're still almost evenly matched with me. Hard to believe. Well, let's go get him. If we fail, we fall. Weird how those Millikel are spaced. Okay. Start. Alright, so I want these Millikel to just run forward, basically. Just about like that. Okay, so you guys can charge into there. You guys, kill him. Why are you just standing around? Okay, tell you what. You go out here. You go out there. You go out there. Alright, and now get him. Nice. So, I think what I'm going to be doing is sending all of these inept governors and so forth that are hanging out at Minas Anor. I'm just going to flood them into Rohan on this project to capture these undefended settlements. Because, you know, I do want enough force to make sure that this, or to help ensure that this project is successful, but I'm also, if it is unsuccessful, because they're going deep into enemy territory where they could easily be wiped out if anything, you know, unplanned happened, I wouldn't mind losing them all, because they're expensive to keep, and they're not good governors. I can always just make more. Okay, so we're going to take all of the ones that are not at least competent, I would say. They've all become quite adept by staying here at Minas Anor. So, well, I guess that plan is a no-go. Okay. Well, good. That is good, I guess. Okay, do we have anybody here who can scout for me? Oh, you haven't done anything. Come over here for a moment. Okay, that's good enough. And what do I need you to do? Attack these guys would be good. Let's get some more money. Okay, let's go ahead and attack this infrastructure. Alright, so from here, we could go here, just lay siege. So we'll have to do that. So that means we can get money for attacking potentially the independent provinces, or independent peoples rather. Let's get another 1,000 to besiege Kalanad. Okay.
Engage the enemy.
Hold on, hold on. You go to that tile.
Prepare for battle.
And we will just maintain that siege. Moment. Okay, that seems to be everything that we need to do. Could probably get one more project going. Hmm. Let's take a look actually at what we're missing in these armies. So the last bits of this army is going to be Scarlet Shields and Spearmen. We actually need quite a few Scarlet Shields. Okay. Aha! That's another settlement. Oh man, don't... Well, so I can send that spy from Londir down to Dunfa. Okay, what are you doing? Freezing on me? Come on now. Oh, look at that! We've had a rebellion down in Arendal. Beautiful. I don't have to go all the way to Arendal. Took freaking long enough, I can tell you though. Jesus Christ. I like our income from trade. It's very healthy. Oh look, we're the most advanced kingdom again. That may just mean that Dale has captured more land. Lost one scout. Where's this fellow? Captain of the Haven, that's a nice thing right there, I like that. Those captain ancillaries are typically one-time ancillaries. It was probably necessary for Umbar to be governed by somebody who was not the faction leader or heir in order for that to generate. That's probably why it didn't show up until now. Okay, we've got Dale and Farhared in alliance. Don't like it when you do that, Farhared. Don't like it. Okay, let's get our saves going. Did we already do that? Looks like we did. Maybe we didn't. Maybe we didn't save last turn. Oh, that's stupid of me. Should have saved at the end of last turn, but we did not. Oh well. Damn it, Tharbad, if you don't stop losing territory, I'm going to start getting mad. Nice! Another alliance gained. Hey, just spent some money on alliance, you mind allowing me to recruit that? Appreciate it. Very kind of you. Okay. Okay, we have to wait for that plague to go away for at least two turns before we take that settlement. Okay, these guys need to get on the other side of this bridge. Or ford or what have you. Can you? How do I get you over there? Come on, just right there. Can you do it? You have to break the siege first, I guess. Come on. There you go. Now, I should be able to get some money by besieging that settlement again. I'll wait to do that until after I've besieged Rohan again. Now... Okay, they're good. Ethering. Okay, your proper settlement now, so you get your execution square. Here anymore. Alright, let's see where you guys can reach. Dude, Dunabar, what are you trying to do? Okay. Let's see, how far can you go? Can you get in here? Sure? Looks like it might be possible. No, it's not. Never mind. Okay, emissaries. There. Emissaries up here. Going. I know somebody came of age. At least I thought I saw that notification. Where would they be? Wish there was like a set, I mean, I know there are set rules, like it'll show up, I think, either in the capital or in the settlement, wherever their father is the governor. Something of that nature, but it's just way too difficult to keep track of that sort of thing. Unless you look at the announcements and find them right then. Yeah, bummer. Yeah, whatever. Sure, we'll figure out where he is eventually. Marlorn. Oh, you've completed stuff. Okay, what you need immediately, as soon as possible, is a harbor. That needs to happen right now. Alright, so that's all of my agent movements. Let's go ahead and save. Wait a minute, no, we haven't done any of our, we've done practically half of our agent movements. I'm getting ahead of myself here. You can't get there, it's too far. This guy inside the settlement. He's a governor and everything. I mean, it could be. It's curious. Places to put these guys. Yeah, I'll just keep them here for now, I guess. Be nice to have them up here, though, because we tend to lose a lot of guys from this area. Damn, made a mistake here. Be corrected next turn. Alright, you got two in there. So let's send you into this outpost. Okay. And our agent in the outpost. Well, it doesn't make much difference. Can only get there anyway. Oh well. Alright, well you can get here. Where can you go?
My ears are yours. My eyes are yours. Seen but unseen. I serve your will.
Come on now. Go in there.
My eyes are yours. I'm seeing and heard. My eyes are yours.
Well, they caught Greyholm again. Well, disease Greyholm. Hope you enjoy it. Okay, so we've got 87% from that fellow.
My ears are yours.
75.
My eyes are yours.
75. Come on, who's in here? What do you got?
My eyes are yours.
87. Okay, we'll try you. Did you make it? Yes, you made it. Good job. Gotta be careful with that one.
My eyes are yours.
Not an easy task. They're doing well up here. Nobody's trying to attack them. Good. Alright, so, can you get in here? Are you still infected? Yes! Get a Numinous. Get him! Oh yeah, nice. And look, they even put a fort out here that I can infect. Oh, that's awesome! More people to infect. Great! Okay, so, can we even make it over there? Not this turn. Definitely something to look forward to. And look, and they lost Arendelle again. Excellent. I'm just so happy. Uh-oh. It's like the Arbad lost a settlement to Rebellion, most likely. Arbad, I'm doing so much to help you, and you're doing so little to help me help you. Let's see. Okay, you go here. Actually, that'll be 82%.
My eyes are yours.
But this is already infected, so I don't have to get somebody in there this turn.
My ears are yours.
Okay, so we'll get these two. Come on. There you go. So we'll get these two spies into three ways.
None shall see, seeing but unseen.
Okay, and this fellow needs to pop in and out.
Moving.
Here we go. Okay, Klein is still under plague. Oh, I just like looking at all those tiny numbers of their units. That's going to be fun to take out. Okay, and... oh, right, I need to get money to attack independent peoples. Okay, go ahead and besiege. Make sure we don't have any units that need to be moved about. Okay, you need to be moved. Okay, here we have a poor governor, so let's try to get him up to where he'll be useful. Okay, that looks to be the end of that turn, and that's going to be the end of this episode. This was good episode 89 of the Herod Campaign of 4th Age Total War Dominion of Men, a modification of Rome, Total War Barbarian Invasion, comprising turns 107.4 through 110.3. I have been Wombat or Wembat as you please. Please remember to like, subscribe, comment. I am always happy to read and reply to comments. And check our Facebook page every week for weekly Steam Key raffle giveaways. That's at Wombat LPS on Facebook.